Hi, I'm Andrea Tooley, and I'm an oculoplastic surgeon. Oculoplastics, or ophthalmic plastics and reconstructive surgery, is a subspecialty within ophthalmology. It's a fellowship training that you would do after residency, and it's generally 2 years of additional fellowship training. Oculoplastics is the greatest specialty because there's such variety in all the things we do surgically and the things we treat clinically. I was initially drawn to ophthalmology because I knew I wanted to be in a surgical subspecialty, but I loved the very delicate nature of ophthalmology, and I loved the instant gratification with ophthalmology. Patients immediately notice an improvement in their vision. You can really influence someone's life in a positive way. I also loved the fast-paced nature of the surgeries and the fact that you can do lots of in-office procedures. I love the variety that oculoplastics provides because we do so many different procedures. We can do cosmetic or aesthetic procedures and surgeries. We do trauma, reconstruction, we treat skin cancers around the eye. We do orbital surgery and treat tumors or inflammation behind the eye in the eye socket. We also work really closely with our colleagues in neurosurgery, ENT, and also oral maxillofacial surgeons. I really like that in oculoplastics, there's variety between having some extremely involved cases we do with our neurosurgery colleagues, or smaller cases that you can either do in the office or quick surgeries you can do at an outpatient facility. I also love the very creative nature of oculoplastics. You know, there's no two ways to reconstruct a defect, and you really get to be creative in terms of how you're optimizing someone's facial structure or utilizing the skin that they have or different resources you may have to reconstruct a defect, say after a skin cancer removal or trauma. There's also a ton of really cool technology in oculoplastics. We're utilizing things like 3D printing for custom orbital implants, modeling so that we can perfectly shape the face to match the other side in cases of deformities or trauma. I'm also really interested in some of the research aspects of oculoplastics. I think imaging is very cool. I've done a few studies on MRI imaging and how we can best image orbital tumors. I also love that we're investigating the molecular nature of some of these conditions affecting the orbit, like sphenoid wing meningiomas, things like thyroid eye disease. There's all kinds of new treatments coming down the pipeline, and it's really exciting to be part of that. A typical day for an oculoplastic surgeon might include a normal clinic day where we're seeing and evaluating patients who may need surgery, we're seeing our post-op patients, and there's a handful of patients that we treat medically and see over time as well. The other bit of our time is spent in the operating room. These are generally full days in the operating room, although sometimes you can break it up with a half day of clinic and a half day in the OR. It depends how big and challenging your cases are and how long they're going to take. The other option is to have a day where you're doing minor procedures in the office. So this could be something simple like injections, like Botox or filler, cosmetic injections or procedures. You could also be doing minor procedures like small lid procedures, biopsies, things like that in the office. Another entity that I love treating is thyroid eye disease. This is a condition where generally people have a thyroid imbalance and it causes a disease in their eyes. Their eyes can become quite bulging and sticking out from their head. It can lead to dryness or exposure of their cornea, and it's often quite disfiguring. Patients feel like they don't look like themselves, and it can really negatively affect their lives. So with different medical treatments and different surgical treatments, we can really help these patients kind of return to their baseline. And even just holding their hand and being there for them during their disease course, I think is something that brings me a lot of personal fulfillment and enjoyment because I know that I can be there for these patients as they go through something so difficult and challenging. If you're interested in oculoplastic surgery, I would definitely encourage you to spend time in the OR and see the variety of procedures that we do. Some very simple things we do like blepharoplasty or ptosis repair are completely different than orbital decompressions or repairing fractures. So it's important to kind of see the variety of all the different things that we treat. It's also important to spend time in clinic and see the types of patients we evaluate. The oculoplastics exam is completely different than the regular eye exam that we do in many of the other specialties within ophthalmology. I hope this gave you a little bit more information about oculoplastics, and I hope that you love it as much as I do.